Matters tomorrow. Give it up one more time. Daniel Perales, Morrison!
And that's our first fight, ladies and gentlemen, kicking things off. I want to throw it back really quick to CEO of Marvnation Promotions, Marvin Rodriguez. Marv, the fighters are up on stage. This is how things are going to kick off right here in the Derby Room tomorrow in Pomona. I know there's some tickets still available. And let everybody know what time the show kicks off and how you feel about these spectacular fights that are going to kick off the show tomorrow.
Yeah, definitely. We just heard there's going to be some amazing fights. There's people promising to take away other people's zero. So, you know, come on in. You got to come in. We're opening the doors at 5 p.m. tomorrow. And there's going to be a few tickets left right now. It's such a great show. We're sold out. We'll be on the floor. There's standing room tickets only right now available, but get your tickets before they're gone. And if you're gonna be at home, you can go ahead and log into www.marvnation.com, where you can click on our Marvnation TV app and go ahead and watch this fight live at home.
Marv, before we let these fighters go that are on stage, what are the chances for some of these fighters in your company? In your promotion company, what do you wish to see with some of these breakout fighters and a possible opportunity? Because right now,
who's fighting tomorrow?
Is on absolute fire.
Yeah.
You guys are
not going to be fighting.
You guys are on the rise. March 11th. These fighters have potential opportunity to really build their careers.
Absolutely, Marvnation.
Everybody that's watching this, make sure you guys tune in. Get your tickets, Pomona. Marvnation, tap in, watch my brother do work. He's been working, he's been looking very good in camp. And yeah, I can't wait to watch my brother perform.
Tell him where to follow you.
At Amado at Vargas.